Bye. Anybody there?
Yes, with you, huh?
Ah, little fella, your daddy around?
I'm the master of this house.
It's Al Jackson, Big Al, my friend. I thought I'd better come by. I'm your new landlord. We better talk over a few things.
Come in if you must. I'll put on some music if you like.
Oh, yeah, I like music. Hey, Shirley, how tall are you anyway?
Discuss my height, tradesman.
Oh, hell, I didn't mean nothing, little fella.
Got you play some Beethoven. Do you know who he is?
Oh, hell yeah, hell. Beethoven, that's that there German fella, wasn't
he? Yes, yes, what that?
Mighty pretty, mighty pretty. Shorty, there's a couple little things we gotta get straight between us. Number one, I ain't gonna have no dogs in this house. And number two, if there's any women up here at any time, I wanna know about it. Now, I don't mind women, but if there's anybody staying up here, then I gotta know about that.
Yeah, Jocko, I don't like your looks, you fat son of a bitch.
Hi, I'm Big Al. I'm your new landlord, and I need to talk to you about a couple things.
I ain't gonna talk to you about nothing.
Me and little Shorty over here, we just listen to a little music, getting to know each other. And there's a couple things I need to talk to you about.
Oh, sorry, you moronic fortune. I've told you not to come into my company. Get out of here. Go on, get out of here.
Simmer down.
Stop that now. Listen here now. Hey, fella, now, hey, hold on now. Sit down, warn you.
Oh,
God! God, what
did
you do that for?
You fat, stupid son of a bitch. It's rubber.
God damn, you sons of bitch. I'm getting out of here. I'm telling you something, Jocko, whoever you are. You're out. You're out, fella. And you, Shorty, your goddamn wrist going up double. Out of here. Out of here right now before I call the cops.
You don't.